Welcome to a wonderland, an amusement park full of delights. And the best part is they have one in every town. It's your local supermarket where you ride a cart around. They have stacks of candy in every aisle, and every kind of cereal that goes on for miles. Flour and milk that can be made into brown gravy for supper Sunday. They got 50-pound bags of chicken nuggets. They got yummy yogurt by the bucket. Shelves and shelves of homemade stuffin. Oh, what a treat. That's what I love about the grocery store. They have everything that you could want and so much more. It's so hard to keep my hands inside the cart, but I better try or mom won't bring me back no more. They got sweet and sour stir-fried rice. They got Alaskan salmon sitting on ice. They got blue corn chips and bagel bites, coconut in a can. And if you're from the south, you'll be really pleased. They have black-eyed peas and collard greens. And if you're from the north, there's stuff just for you, like king crab legs and Eskimo pie too. They have lots of veggies so you grow up tall, beef and chicken so you'll be strong and all, the dairy to help build unbreakable bones. Hey, ice cream counts, at least I think so. That's what I love about the grocery store. They have everything that you could want and so much more. It's so hard to keep my hands inside the cart, but I better try or mom won't bring me back no more. They have chocolate chip cookies and pecan snookies and popcorn snacks. Where it says on the back, I get a toy surprise, like x-ray glasses for your eyes. There's croissant rolls, jelly rolls, soda fountains overflow. If I don't get my snow cone, my head will explode. They got barbecue chicken with all the fixings, sweet buttermilk for buttermilk biscuits, brownies in a box, just water and